I do not know what the usurper has done with my game. He will have improved it, I am sure, as I improved the game of my predecessor. All mages are my children. This one, however, I would rather disown. Better times, it would have been my card here, the guardian of knowledge and the protector of the gates of life and death. Now Kallus sits that throne, and miscreants assume the position. One should always keep an eye on their belongings, lest little hands find idle work. Yeah. ancient smiths have considered the same issues we do. How to handle hunger and resources during battle. It was your actions that necessitated these additions to the game, you understand. I knew you were approaching and tailored things around your lust for fame. Once again, we return to the inn. Seeking clues to save a life. When we look into memories, so many things are left unsaid and clouded. Why this life? Why this inn? You surely have a liking for strange bedfellows. Here you are helping thieves challenge thieves, without a thought for their ultimate victims. You know my thoughts on priests and their ilk. This will not be the last time you tread foot in places others fear, I suspect. If indeed you do so. Here we begin to see the potential of cards based around fame. If you can force them from your deck and into your hands, you can begin to exploit their power. You have proven yourself worthy. Assassins. I have little love for them, less still for the criminal guilds that fill the cities these days. Bankers, thieves, assassins, merchants, kings. Each tries to use their power to control those around them. The pendulum is ever-changing, and the challenges it presents change too. Nicely timed. Back to the bones. I hope you have learned to be their master. Nobility continues to reward itself, and the rich become yet more wealthy. Game of chance or two, perhaps. Victory, you are learning. Do what you can to find more food. Thank you. With what confidence you choose your tools and faith in your powers. Good. Take this chance to review the clues you have learned so far. A rotten priest and a rotten thief. Expend the effort to save him and watch thousands wail as they lose their hard-earned wealth. Thank you. As things so often do, suspicion turns to violence and violence to death. I had hoped you would bring something more to our table than Callus once did. Poorly done. You must harness your will and find the quiet stillness inside you. Breathe. You have done well. Thank you.
that one?
Wrong one.
I've been itching to fight
There is still a chance of completion, but no chance of perfection now. More cards, more choices, more tokens to unlock. Here the hermit hides, and with him the secrets that underpin your history. We will explore.